St. Nicholas himself. The youngsters can't contain their excitement upon seeing St. Nick in the flesh. Some are so excited they can't hold in their joy. Santa decided to make one last stop before heading home to the North Pole. Words reach Santa that the boisterous baboons have given up being naughty for nice. So he's brought them some extra goodies. After his long journey to Pringle Bay, Santa settles into the Top Banana Suite for a well-deserved nap. After hearing the racket, Harry goes to investigate, but is diverted by one last unwrapped Christmas present. And doesn't see the startling stranger until he hears a growl.
What the heck was that? Huh?
He spots the man in red sleeping in his bed and goes to get Rambo to have a look at the strange beast. And can't quite believe his eyes. Even Ricky comes to investigate. Having Santa in the house is exciting, and what he's brought with him is even more of a thrill. It's surprising that the baboons are so calm around Santa, but they are reflecting his behavior. When baboons are near people who are scared, they respond with equal anxiety. So if the people of Pringle Bay learn to keep their cool around their hillside neighbors, like Santa does, their relationship with them could be quite different.